It is finished then, at long last. Death, this is a Maker's key, and you had best take it now, before I come to my senses.
You seem more likely to lose them, old one.
A problem, aye. But there is also a solution. The Guardian. Meant to be our greatest weapon, and capable of clearing the forest around the tree. But an earthquake drove us from the foundry, and now, I fear something else roams within. The Guardian was never finished.
If the Guardian is your masterwork, how am I to complete him?
In the forest lies another construct, one of the few remaining who have not fallen to corruption. He is not as vast as the Guardian, but his heart is strong. Seek him out, and he will guide you to the foundry. There, you may activate the Guardian using the Maker's key.
The constructs are awakened by a key?
Aye. Constructs do not have a soul like you or I. Not until that soul is given. This key unlocks the stone and prepares it for the ebb and flow of a Maker's life force. In fact, it will bring to life most any construct you find in the realm.
And what makes you think I have a soul, old one?
Isn't that what troubles you?
If wardens can resist corruption, why not use them to cleanse your realm?
Sadly, the wardens were called when the seals were broken. The Maker's toll to be paid at the end war. This warden is all that remains.
Then the seals were broken. How will I know when I've found this construct?
Constructs are beings of boulder and stone, animated by a Maker's life force. Most possess but a fraction of a soul, just enough to drive them and give them purpose. But through others course the whole of a Maker's being, his memories and emotions, a story half remembered. Life weighs heavy on us all. Not even stone can bear it.
The forge blazes again, Ryder, thanks to you. But that's no excuse to hang about. Have you not a construct to awaken?
Valis doesn't seem so impressed.
Aye. He mourns the loss of his friend.
Valis had a friend?
His great hammer, Splinterbone, it felled many a giant. But Valis lost it in a dungeon west of here, and it weighs heavy upon him. If you can find Splinterbone and return it to my brother, you will earn his gratitude. Mayhaps the forging of a proper weapon.
Then I claim my reward.
Maker's blood! You've already found it! Death, I don't know what to say. My brother thanks you. It's been too long since his friend was at his side. Now he will craft wonders such as the world has never seen.
I leave you to your work, Valis.
Should you come this way again, you may find items of even greater power.
Why use a key to awaken the constructs?
Spirit doesn't pass through stone, unless you carve a channel for it. That's what the key is for. It's sharp enough to slide through the stuff of life. Be careful where you point it. Valis has been busy. There are new items. Well, this should go nicely with the other. Valis will put the... This should go nicely with the others. Valis will put it to good use. should go. Good luck!
Thank you. Thank you. Huh?
no place for a horse. Mordant dew.
Mordant dew is the venom those stingers get you with if you let them too close. You'll find them in Drenchfort. Walk softly, though. Those stings are nasty. Horseman, may I beg you another favor?
What is it this time, pup?
A compass that guided me to many wonders when I was young. I thought it lost, like the temple. But now that you've found one...
The other will follow. Very well, Khan. What can you tell me about this place?
I've been here but the once. The time I tried to tip a construct.
A fine sport.
Aye, it is. I could but nudge him an inch before my nerves gave out. The whole time, I felt Muria watching.
Restoring.
A heart in the forest, a mind that is dreaming. Awaken him, horseman, or you will never escape.
What was old is new again.
I will make use of it as best as I can. My thanks.